another flint. If I can find at least two more, I'm good. Oh, bumblebee. Alright, now I need some food. I was dropped right next to a wormhole. Awesome. Okay, there's some bunnies. Ooh, a crossroad. Some bunnies. Are there beefalo here? Because if I got dropped off, if RNG God is awesome to me, that means I just got dropped off. Ooh, carrots. Let's take some carrots. I got dropped off in a decent spot, which I don't... Ooh, berries. Ooh, more carrots. Let's get some carrots. Get some berries. More flint. These spiders. More carrots. I'm only going to take five of my things to eat first. Okay, so there's water here, where I'm at, and berries. Alright. Oh wow, RNG gods must love me today. I got started off at a good pace, so now all I have to do is find the beefalo. Sorry, Rabbit. Ooh, another crossroad. More crossroads. Oh, that's spiders. They're not normally near the spiders. Oh! Piggies! Right next to spiders. Do I want the clan of piggies or should I still... Oh, lots of spiders. Oh. This might be a very dangerous area to be at. Oh, there's no rabbies. There's a bunch of evil flowers. Another crossroad. Green, ooh, carrots. Ooh. I can go... A walrus can... Okay, I know from previous experience never to stay near them. So we're not doing this here. Let's see. Where do I want to go? Ooh. Cool. Get that ready so it's not a cliff. Oops, there we go. I have nothing to attack these spiders with. Oops. I have a touchstone here. I do have a piggy there. I have a wormhole here. I'm so tempted. mosquitoes. There's lots of spiders. This is a horrible area. To start off with me with great supplies, but horrible locale. Which means if I want to do science, I can do science. It's gonna be super dark soon. Awesome, that made my insanity come a little bit. Alright, so the gravesite is just about here. Oh yeah! Okay. Rocks. I'll eventually need rocks. Did I start in winter? No. Oh god. Can I find like a lone tree that's not connected anywhere so I can burn it? Crap. Oh, I found the piggies. I'm wearing a berry hat. I just found it, so I'm gonna use it. Alright. That's a creepy looking tree surrounded by evil flowers. This is not at all a good area to be camping here. Rabbies, where are you? Okay, so by day 3, I know, I need to be in prime location. Plug seems full, let's not unplug it. Had a problem with bats in the past. Wee, hi Mr. Pete, can I talk to you? Alright. How is one of those? I'm just gonna go around in a circle. Oh, jeez. Go! Grave. Go! More gold! More flint! See, RNG is being really nice to me. All except for the fact that I cannot find rabbies or beefaloes. I mean, I found rabbies, I just monk's gonna, you know, pilferage all these gold. What did I see here? What was on the corner of the map? Spiders, right? Do you know where the people run? Oh. I've been to an area like this before. Oh. No, I'm not on the road. Let's go to where the people run. Another one! A pig hen! Enough. Oh, geez. I'm in the bog. That means frogs, right? Frogs. Where do these people? These maps are deceivingly large. Like, I always end up being like, oh yeah, we got a small map today. Nope. No, no small map. Just gonna walk around with my berry hat. Ooh. What am I hearing? I know, sweetie. I know, Wilson. Oh God. No. Yes, I'm choosing to run through here, because every time I end up finding a spot, oh, I have no health, and I need to eat, and I don't have food. Back up. Go away. I'm just a poor little boy who needs to eat his food. More twigs, more grass, more food. Look, I matched you guys. I can hide in a bush. Does that mean the turkey's gonna like me? Haha, turkey. I can make a trap when I find a new spot to hang out at. Really would like the beefalo, because usually the beefalo happen to have rabies near them, so it's a constant source of food, constant source of energy. Okay, I got 5 of those, so I don't need any more of these things. And of course, I'm at a dead end. That way when one dies out, the other replaces. Stay to the side, away from the area, and this is rocky area. I'm gonna run into that thing, that evil thing that killed me several times. Oh no. Okay. going to where the beefalo roam. I have no idea where the beefalo roam. And I want to find the beefalo, but I can't. So I might end up going back to... Whoa, yeah. I'm gonna have to go back to the piggies. It's gonna take me a whole freaking day. My light just ran out. Oh, did it now? Did I not make you a second light? Yeah, I'm going back. Because obviously where you spawn is not where you want to make a camp, but I guess we're gonna make a little mini camp. Oh, I need to find the beefalo. I'm pretty sure they're like this way. I mean, I've literally had a map where it was fully like scouted. Incredibly big, and they're actually the group server. I haven't seen any of them recently, so might have to go. Run, Forrest, run. Oh, Jesus. Pourquoi? Pourquoi? Why? Oh, rabbits! Here! A farm! Wait, seriously? I just might set base here. Are there beefalo? Oh, seeds. I need seeds. I found a place with a farm. I can farm food. I don't need beefalo, but I would like. Okay, so there's rabbits here. Lots of food here. Oh man, somehow I think RNG gods have given me a map I've had before. Not like identical, but enough to the point that I know where the beefalo are and no. I'm gonna have to find a wormhole and teleport out of here. So. Without the beefalo, I'm never gonna be able to survive the hell that attack. Where's my camp? Oh, I'm back in that territory? Yay. More rabbies. A crazy psycho animal near this area. What's that? Seeds. Cool. Let's see. Plant. My carrots that are here. Ooh, seeds. I can plant. Metal potato thing. have enough for torches. Starting at night with nothing, absolutely nothing. Oh. Go straight to the wormhole. Oh, I'm in this area of the world? Oh, and I'm becoming insane. That's great. Little monsters are gonna come and attack me. At least there's Flint. If I can somehow make it there without dying and get all my stuff back, I'm in a good shape, but nope, we'll just start over. Go! More gold. So I don't need it right now. I just need to survive, which I'm not doing well.
Yeah.
one collecting twigs. Oh god, there's mosquitoes. I thought I chose not to have shipwreck attached. I know you're hungry. I know we're starving. Chill. Chill. You'll be fine, Wilson. Oh, the trees are shrinking, but you'll be fine, Wilson. We can get through this. Insanity's going, oh my god, I'm gonna die. I swear to god, if I find beefalo after all of this, I'm just gonna cry. Don't need rocks. I just would have died a little bit further. I could have picked up my food. Wait. Nope.